Hi and welcome to yet another episode of SecureNow Head to Head. Today we have with us Senior Manager Rakhi Barcha, who will be talking about Workmen Compensation Insurance Policy. Welcome to the series, Rakhi.
Thank you so much, Ruchita.
So Rakhi, to begin with, could you please let everybody know what is Workmen Compensation Insurance all about?
So Workmen Compensation Insurance Plan is one of the type of indemnity insurance which covers statutory liability of employers towards employees for the cases of death, injuries and disablement sustained by employees for more than 3 days during the course of employment. Also, this insurance plan is known as Workers' Compensation Insurance Plan, Employees' Compensation Insurance Plan, and even Employers' Liability Insurance Plan.
Great. Now that everybody is aware about what this insurance is all about, could you let everybody know about the difference between workmen compensation and group personal accident policies?
So a workmen compensation insurance plan covers legal liabilities of employers towards employees for the cases of death, injuries and disablement sustained by employee for more than 3 days during the course of employment. Whereas if we talk about a PA policy, so a personal accident insurance policy covers accidental bodily injuries resulting solely and directly from accidents caused by external and violent means resulting into death or disablement of the employee anytime during the policy period.
Great. So now that we know about, majorly about what the insurance is all about, we would like to know that what are the coverages that are offered under Workmen Compensation Insurance?
So Workmen Compensation Insurance Plan covers legal liabilities of employers towards employees, which are covered under the WC Act 1923, the Fatal Act 1855, and at the common law. So the legal liabilities arising out of the cases of death, injuries, and disablement during the course of employment will be covered under the WC policy. Additionally, medical expenses are also covered under this policy, and one can also claim for occupational diseases, compressed air disease, and even for terrorism in the policy.
So Rakhi, how to file a claim under Workmen Compensation Insurance?
So in case of an accident at the work site, the very first thing needs to be done is the employer should inform the insurer about the claim and also should intimate about the local labor authority of the area about the claim. The next step is to submit the required documents such as the claim form, the medical reports and the compensation details of the concerned workmen to the insurer. So during any claim, the concerned claim team guides the concerned workmen and employer through the entire process, starting from intimation of claim to submission of documents till the thing gets passed.
So which means, everybody plays a very important role here in getting the claim filed and cleared.
Right.
Great. So is there any specific duration for which workmen compensation insurance can be bought?
So there's a minimum period of 1 month and a maximum period of 12 months for which one can buy a WC policy.
Great. So also, now that we know about the duration, we know about claims and coverages, how are the premium rates determined under workmen compensation?
So premium for a workmen compensation insurance plan is based on several factors, which includes the nature of work, the number of workers engaged in the activity, and their average monthly wages, and the policy period costs.
Great. So Rakhi, what are the exclusions in workmen compensation insurance?
So a workmen compensation insurance plan ceases to apply against liabilities arising due to any injuries incurred during war and invasion, then any accidents arising under the influence of alcohol or drug, disregards for the safety issues, any attempt to suicide or self-harm, and any injuries that does not cause disablement for a period which doesn't exceed 3 days. So yeah, these are the kind of standard exclusions which are there under a WC policy.
So I think majorly we've covered everything which is important under workmen compensation insurance policy, and I'm sure a lot of us would go ahead and buy this for their workers, as workers are integral part of any organization or any place, So again, Rakhi, thank you so much for coming in and giving very important information to everybody here. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you so much, Ruchika. I had a great time here.